12 companies are from China. One company is Germany, one is Italy, like the one is everywhere. I have a list of that, and they can show you. So, China is occupying 60% market of the world. Why? It is because of the corporate decision. It is because of the apex policy decision. It is because of the government decision. What China does? China gives money to the people who is worthy to the society. Maybe a doctor, maybe a herbalist, maybe an engineer, maybe a pilot. They take this money, interest you. 99 years lease, you take this land, you produce house, you procure technology from West, you make research, do the rest. This way China, number one, nations of the world. Now China is giving money to America. Why? Because the total nation was under the great leadership of Communist Party and the thought of Comrade Mao Zedong. Why? Let me get to the end. They have a lot of resources. If Fidel Castro could do in Cuba, you know, in Cuba, they ensured his role with the development of urban medicine. In Cuba are 250 people, there is a doctor. But in our country, per 5,000 people, we have a doctor. In China, every 400 people, they have a doctor. But what doctor? They're people's doctor. People's doctor. Of course, they are learned, educated people's doctor. They don't bother for the degree, either it is MBBS, BUMS, or BLS. They have degree. They have degree. There is no classification. There is one degree. That is, they are the people's doctor. So in our country, there should every person, every concern should come under one umbrella. We are here for healthcare. We are here for quality medicine. We are here to develop an environment, a society, free from disease, poverty, and sunrush. What do you call terrorism? So, if we take only one small part of our responsibility, then we can go ahead. So, we should make a holistic approach. Food, clothes, shelter, medicine, environment, and social justice. Poverty, we cannot abolish poverty. If our economic system become rich will more richer, poor will more poorer. No, not this way. There should be a justified, scientific, social concept, social economic concept, and all these things can ensure health for all. So thank you, sir. So, in my conclusion, I have to say, if you really want to develop herbal medicine by scientific research, investigation, validation, we have to organize. We must take into account Hakim, Kabiras, Buddha, doctors, botanists, social scientists, soil scientists, pharmacists, chemists, microbiologists, industrialists, entrepreneurs, or the people working in the scientific area should join together and join hands to combat poverty, illiteracy, superstition, disease, to ensure a holistic life for our next generation. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, ladies. Thank you, audience. Thank you, chairperson and co-chairperson. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Islam, for a very, very good presentation and drawing attention to the global problems, especially for developing countries and the poor. It's my great pleasure to give you a small gift from the organizers.